They could bring the lead back to 10. Coming off 19-2 in the semifinal game.